in a club, and on the bill is a beautiful singer, a beautiful singing girl. And her dressing room was right next to mine. And there was a thin wall, see, between us. And in that wall was a little peephole like that, see. And I thought, you know, I should really cover that up. But I figured, what the heck? If she wants to look, let her look. So anyway, folks, I got a special surprise for you. They don't know this, but I brought a good friend of mine, an old friend from Hollywood, a show business legend, is with us tonight. And here he is right now, Jimmy Durante. Right there.
He don't realize it, but by playing an extra note, he just forfeited his pension. How you doing, Jack?
I'm doing good, Jimmy.
That's
it's
what you think. That's what you. The other night, I'm home in my living room at 12 o'clock in the night. At midnight, there's a knock on the door. Wait for me. Everybody wants to get into the act. I'm sitting there in my living room at 12 midnight, and suddenly there's a knock on the front door. He's a bright one. I'm sitting alone in my living room at 12 midnight, and somebody's ringing the doorbell. That's not a doorbell. That's not a doorbell. That's a doorbell. I said, who could it be? I get up from my seat, I go to the front door, I open the front door, and there's a plumber with all his tools all over my stoop. He said, did you call for a plumber? I said, absolutely not. He says, is this 845 Elm Street? I says, yes it is. He says, you said you got a leak in the kitchen sink? I said, absolutely not. He says, is this the Miller family? I said, Miller, I bought this house from the Miller family 10 years ago. He said, how do you like that? People call me with an emergency and then they move. How do you like that, Jack?
Isn't that something, Jimmy?
You think I could do a song on the piano?
I wish you would. Why don't you do a song on the piano? Well, here he is, ladies and gentlemen.
Just like the old days.
Jimmy Durante.
Yes, sir.
At the piano.
Far, far away from you. Who's gonna kiss you when I'm far away? When I'm far, far away from you. Who's gonna buy you all those fancy things? Take you to Woolworths for the diamond rings. Oh, who's gonna love you when I'm far away? Far away from you. Nas is doing fine. My nose was born upon this day in 1893. Exactly 2 weeks later, the stork delivered me. Stop the music! Stop the music! I said, stop the music. My father said, take it back. Just because our national emblem's an eagle doesn't mean I gotta raise one. So I come to town to say, it's my nose's birthday today. Simply me.